What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to switch your region when playing a Roblox experience. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To change your server location or region when playing Roblox, you will have to make use of a reliable VPN service, because Roblox doesn't offer a direct in-game method to select and change your new server region. We'll be using PrivadoVPN. Head over to the PrivadoVPN website, where you can sign up for an account. Browse their subscription plans to find one that suits your needs. You can also make use of their free plan to get started. Once you've chosen your plan, it's time to download and install the PrivadoVPN app. You'll find the app on the PrivadoVPN website. Download it, install it on your device, and then launch the app. Open the PrivadoVPN app and log in using the account details you created using the sign-up process. Your secure connection is just a login away. Now, let's set the stage for your Roblox adventures. PrivadoVPN offers servers in various countries and regions. Select a server location that you'd like to change to. In most cases, because of other users' regions and their server locations. With your chosen server in sight, click the Connect button. Now, let's jump into Roblox. Open the Roblox app or visit the website. As you launch a Roblox experience, you should notice that thanks to the newly installed VPN app, your server location will change to the one you selected. With your new virtual location, you'll access games, content, and events that were previously out of reach. Unleash your curiosity and explore a side of Roblox that you've never seen before. When you are done and want to revert back to your original server location, click the Disconnect button in the PrivadoVPN app. Your IP address will reset to its real-world coordinates. While this method works with Roblox or other games, remember to respect both your privacy and Roblox's terms of service. And keep in mind that your connection speed might be influenced by the VPN, so consider this as you dive into new gaming experiences. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.